obviously Ash and I don't have an idol. And obviously Ash and I are not a couple. How's everything else going?
Good, I'm feeling good.
I needed to get through that first tribal so that I could get a foothold, and I got through it. And now I really do believe that I can go far in this game. I just need to figure out who I want to move forward with, because I do believe that you need a strong partner to get to the end of the game.
What about further in the game?
Okay, so let's pretend me and you, yeah. Right? People would never say.
Yeah, exactly.
He would go with her and she would go with him. Like, that just...
Who would he live with as a power couple?
That's true.
You know what I mean?
Are we ready to put water in there? Yes. So what I do as an actuary is analyze data and then figure out what is my next best move, given everything that I know. So here's what I know. JP can be helpful in challenges. But truthfully, I just don't think he's that smart.
I think JP and Alan both kind of want each other out, almost.
Yeah, yeah. True.
I'm worried Alan wants me out.
Ashley is a very good player, but I still don't entirely trust Ashley. I am not convinced there's not a power couple. We're solid.
Yeah, we're solid. Probably.
Then after Alan had his blow up, I'm concerned about having a twosome with Alan. At this point, the data shows that Ben is a better option for me. Ben has a lot of social charm, and I can think several steps ahead strategically, so together, we complement each other very well. Right now, we have two options. You, me, and Ashley, or you, me, and Alan.
Right.
Let Alan think that he's with us. Let Ashley think she's with us. JP hasn't talked to anybody. No. He knows what the heck his game is.
As long as we stay
you and me,
together.
You and me.
Yeah. This is crazy how this is going.
This is totally crazy.
Alan and I were aligned from the get-go, but after he blew up the tribal the other night, I just don't know if I can work with him. Chrissy is a smart woman, and she has a good head on her shoulders, and that's going to help me get further in the game. I'm in. Like, this is crazy. We're good. We're sick.
You and me could totally ride this out the whole entire way.
Yes.
We could ride it out the entire way.
At this point, Chrissy and I are in the driver's seat, and whatever we decide to do is what's going to happen.
So let's do it.
Let's do it. All right. Let's totally do it.
Okay. So no more talking between you and I.
No. Okay. We are not a power couple.
I don't even know you.